What of the dollar you murder for? Is that the one fighting for your soul? Or your brother's the one that you're running?
Yeah, you see it, man. It's B.I.G. Sean Don.
This my raw weed time. Don't turn it into dead in the street time. Her legs do the peace sign. Know the hood so well, don't need street signs. Young, rich, and iconic. Big titties, I'm signing. Burning bitches in chronic. Big white smoke clouds every time I talk. Does it look like I'm in a comic? Everything I rock, I design it. Real a nigga won't find it. Okay, Hennessy in Bombay is a real nigga entree. I gave her my grande. My food is Picante. My girls is Beyonce. Your boyfriend Beyonce. I seen him hang with DeAndre. And they was looking like prime days. One time from my hood till I go in the ground. I'm throwing it up cause they holding me down. I'm perverted as fuck. Got a pole in the house. Got your girl and they hoeing it out. But you standing outside cause no hoes is allowed. If you work like I work, you would throw in the towel. Once you get in this life, man, there's no coming out. And haters look at me like snow in the south. Surprise.
First thing about y'all, I'm a little bit under the weather. I got a cold, but it's still gonna be the best time of my life tonight. We still gonna be the best.
Addicted to living life above the law. How much do it take to live above the law? I called my homie Ralph up, cause his car stopped. Told him bump a new car, come grab the car lot. That way you can have convertibles and a hard top. Open up a few doors since we had a hard knock. Life, life, open up. We're restaurant selects, they open up. Start a franchise, so my dog could quit wearing the fofo up on his waist like it's his pant size. Until my OG locked up, bumping ready or not. Who was just trying to do a big, who wasn't ready to die. Cop a first class wherever he likes, the hoes are ready inside. I need to rest in peace while he alive.
Wishing I could wrap my whole life up in 24 karats of gold. Lately I've been dreaming about diamonds and pearls.
Yeah, I'm sipping tea. Yeah, that's why I'm sipping tea. Cause I'm sick as fuck right now. And I have a cold. And I'm still on the ground. I'm still spending cash.
Seems life's never at a standstill, even in the photo. Thinking about the ex-girl I hold though. Like, would we have won it all, or would I have lost it all? Like Ocho, the things I think about the most are things I never know though. Like, why don't schools teach more mathematics, less trigonometry, and more about taxes? They at the chalkboard teaching us ass backwards. How about preparing?
You look really rich.
I look like a dickhead.
No, you look rich.
Wow.
You look rich.
Come on, Nicole, look at me.
Got five more with the fam that reminded me what I'm alive for. And at the same time, remind me what I died for. A world where you wouldn't need sleep. That way we could catch up instead of chase
dreams.
You know
what I'm doing, man? I'm kicking in with vintage frames, man. My dog Corey. My dog C. Money. You know that rich Jew. You know when you see him, man. Getting all the paper.
So the race in there. The race car. This dude's playing race car.
Yeah, man. That's right. Cause I'm a black dude. He's a rich Jewish dude.
I thought I was street white. I thought I was...
You know what it is, it's my family right here. This is the home, right?